This is walking. This is walking in platforms. This is walking in platforms drunk.
No means no. We don't want to play Candy Crush.
So please, stop asking.
Hi, what can I get for you today?
I will take a small vanilla latte.
Okay. You're all set.
What do I owe you?
It's free. The customer before you took care of it. Pay it forward.
Oh. Pay it forward.
By signing this document right now, I have just foreclosed upon your home.
How can that be? How?
That's how it works here.
If you ever fall behind on your mortgage, you better hope you don't have to face Alexis.
I've had 10 people just like you come in here and give me their sob story. And, oh, I lost my job and I can't afford my wife and kids anymore. Well, you know what? Maybe you should have thought of that before you had so many kids that you couldn't afford to pay the mortgage on the house that you got.
Alexis runs the mortgage department at the bank. She's kicking her clients to the curb and loving every minute of it. For Alexis, their misfortune is her gain.
You don't understand how hard it's been for me.
You don't understand how hard it is to listen to this crap.
Alexis looks out from 80 stories up and wonders how many more lives she can ruin. None.
So loudly.
I have to. The car, the sound of you chewing like a cow.
Well, maybe if you cooked something different.
Maybe if you cooked anything at all.
Oh, that's what I'll do, Catherine. Work all day and come home and cook.
You think I don't work, Robert? I do the dishes, I do the laundry, I do the shopping.
Oh, shopping, all right. Just spend all the money I make.
The only reason I spend all the money you make is because you don't have the guts to ask Jordan for a raise.
Jordan?
Yes, Jordan.
I don't like the way you said his name.
I'm going to say his name however I want to say
his name.
Is
that the reason you've become around the office
what,
so much?
Jealous?